No doubt about it. It is hot out there. In fact, it's so hot that Fort Myers is dealing with one of the hottest Mays on record. NBC2 First Alert meteorologist Lauren Hope is here with all the specifics. So, Lauren, I mean, how hot are we talking?
Well, we could end up seeing May as the hottest on record. We're not quite there just yet, but take a look at temperatures so far this month. Back on the 11th and the 15th, we actually set record heat for those days, hitting the mid-90s. Almost every single day so far has seen above average temperatures, not just for those afternoons, but also overnight. It has been incredibly toasty. I'm sure you felt it. Our average temperature that does factor in those lows comes into 81.4 degrees. That actually, check this out, is running as the second hottest May in recorded history for Southwest Florida. So it is certainly not just running hotter than usual. We're getting very close to the record hottest, which the record is back in 1995 with an average temperature of 82 degrees. Now, this has been a trend since the beginning of the year. Almost every single month has been coming in hotter than usual, and almost February was the last time we're so close to seeing a hottest on record. February actually came in as the second hottest on record, too. So it's been hot.